Alternis pit cooking as it tends to do, no matter which side of the fight it is. Corrin is so fit, at least to open up this game. Corrin is not. Corrin's in a little trouble. Not too much, just a little bit. Being able to, well, first of all, land heal shows us just how good of an air fighter pick is. But also, just able to evade opens up the arrow. Nope, what's the shot? Yeah, no, one second. Order is also being a really good spacing tool. So, Alternis is starting out strong, looking to keep it going. Trying to take out a stock in the process of those 2 stocks to 1, he will do so. But Swiffer is going to clap right back. Good for him. We're trying to play neutral best as he can. Guards here almost had that bounce back. So for trying not to let it end here, get back into this game. Really hard time up high and on safe. All around. No easy kills. Got that pin though. It will kill. So Swiffer bringing it back to last stock. I'm gonna do it with the up air though, so grab the Swiffer for bringing it back, but
victory! Not too bad.
No, it was.
Swiffer can always. I see it go back and forth from time to time.
Start the battle for it!
Stick pits.
I like Alternis.
Yep. 3, 2, 1, go!
But now he's been going for it. Just there is a lot.
Yeah. There's definitely good sides to like opposite sides of the game for dark pit. Like there's definitely a dark pit can do that pit can and vice versa. So it's really good for him to be able to doing it against a character like Corrin on this, but it's soft. It could definitely be a fight back with a punch, because like sometimes the pits are much harder to kill, not always, but sometimes you're forced into a situation where it's a lot harder to get something off. Pretty much just going to combo those slowly. If you're able to time it and box shift, you're just screwing over. And we've seen a lot of deja vu, Alternis initially up to stocks, which is trying to take this one. Oh, such a big lead last time. Alternis not allowing to slip it up land. That was really those arrows are really good.
I know the problem.